10 FBI agents, supervisor, lieutenant, and sergeant. And it was formed because groups such as the Croatian National Groups, the FALN, maybe said, NYRA, groups that committed terrorist acts throughout the city.
Spent months on airplanes going back and forth throughout this country until we figured out the right airplane, the right time, and right airport to hit the World Trade Center, the Pentagon, and other places. He did surveillance. If somebody was paying attention, this might not have happened. Next. Or this. There's not any actual pictures of the plane hitting the Pentagon, but as you can see, there was a red tick on the Pentagon, and they did this how? They went to flight attendant schools. They went to flight schools, and they learned how to do everything but land an aircraft. Now, if somebody was paying attention to people who were in schools, they were doing only one thing, flying and directing airplanes and not landing them, then we might have been able to present this thing. I'm going to go to something that may be a little sensitive next that we added to the presentation this year, and I'm going to bring up Rabbi Lipton. It's going to be about 4 slides to talk about it. Please. That's Mumbai.
As you all know, last year, this time, we had smoke in Mumbai. The role of his rough son was staying there. And these are the kabbalas that most of the Jewish people had to suffer. I understand, I know I read in the Islamic, it's not published now, but the Sun, that the assassin of Ari Halberstam, that he was applying in Florida to a certain flight school. And this is the flight school that the assassins destroyed the World Trade Center. This is where they were going to school.